when I remember to bend my elbow, arm speed is dramatically different.